First of all, let me just say this. Let me cut you off on purpose.
Go on, do it now.
I want to say hello to my agent who got me on the show. His name is Norman Gibson for Great Sands Adventures.
Hey, Norman.
Hey, Norman, what's up? And we got another celebrity in the house, Michael Jackson from the... Jackson. MJ from the Baltimore Ravens. Right there.
All right, yeah. Ravens. All right. I'll wait for you to go.
And my homeboys, Drew Hill. Drew Hill. Right. They're not here.
Okay.
Shout out, Mike. It's a shout out.
That's the thing.
Woody, all the boys from B-More, because that's where I'm from, right.
Little Run from down on 43rd.
Yes.
Okay.
Now,
wrestling requires a combination of several things. What are they?
A little bit of fighting, a little bit of athleticism, and a little bit of entertainment.
Little entertainment. Okay. So everything you see isn't real?
It's real.
Oh, it's real.
But it's just a little smoothed out.
Oh, okay.
So how much of it is acting?
Well, you want a percentage?
Sure, why not?
I didn't bring my accountant with me. I have no statistician, but no.
Actually,
I would say about 30-40% of wrestling, a lot of it is plotted and planned.
Okay.
But we still get busy,
right.
You know.
That's serious.
And it might, if you got any questions or doubts that it is fake, you know.
Don't make me get up out this red chair.
Let me say, Mighty Ross said it. Michael was saying some stuff. He was saying that he didn't think you were as strong as you're portraying.
Well, you look strong.
You know.
Okay, let me just see. Hold on. Now, first let me see the grip first. Let's just see the grip.
Mike, I told you not to talk
stuff on it.
To see
if you really are really strong. All right. Let me get myself.
You ready?
All right.
Brace yourself.
Okay.
Because your mama might feel this.
All right. Oh, yeah. Okay. Anybody can be strong. Mm-hmm. Anybody can be strong. All right, but are you fast?
You mean like Deion Sanders fast?
Yeah. Like if I grab you. What if I grab you?